हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू आवर यूट्यूब चैनल एजुकेशन इन्फॉर्मेशन। टुडे इज 24th मार्च 2021 एंड हियर वी विल डिस्कस ऑल द इम्पोर्टेंट करंट अफेयर क्वेश्चंस फ्रॉम द 24th मार्च। सो टोटल नंबर ऑफ क्वेश्चंस इज 15, वेयर वी विल डिस्कस 15 इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विदाउट एनी डिले। द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज वेयर इज वर्ल्ड मेट्रोलॉजिकल डे सेलिब्रेटेड। सो द करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज ऑप्शन बी, 23rd मार्च वर्ल्ड मेट्रोलॉजिकल डे सेलिब्रेटेड। वर्ल्ड मेट्रोलॉजिकल डे टेक्स प्लेस एवरी ईयर ऑन 23rd मार्च एंड कॉमरेड्स द कमिंग इन टू फोर्सेज ऑन 23rd मार्च 1950 ऑफ द कन्वेंशन एस्टेब्लिश द वर्ल्ड मेट्रोपोलिटन ऑर्गेनाइजेशन। इट शोकेस द एसेंशियल कंट्रीब्यूशन ऑफ नेशनल मेट्रोलॉजिकल एंड हाइड्रोलॉजिकल सर्विसेज टू द सेफ्टी एंड वेलबींग ऑफ सोसाइटी एंड इज बींग सेलिब्रेटेड विथ एक्टिविटीज अराउंड द वर्ल्ड। The theme chosen for World Meteorological Day reflects topical weather, climate or water related issue. So, correct option is 23rd March. World Meteorological Day is celebrated on the 23rd March. Second question is, which actress has been honored with the National Award at the 67th National Award? Which actress has been honored with the National Award at the 67th National Award? So, correct option is option C, Kangana Ranaut. Kangana Ranaut has been honored with the National Award at the 67th National Award. The 67th National Film Fame Awards are currently being announced in New Delhi. The awards are for films from the year 2019. Bollywood actress Kangana Ranaut won the Best Actress Award for her films Mani Karnika, The Queen of Jhansi and Panga. Manoj Bajpayee and Dhanush shared the Best Actor Award. Next question is, recently the central government has reconstituted the advisory committee to study which mathematical river in the next 2 years. So, correct option is option B, Saraswati River. So, where is the Saraswati River? The Sangam has been, the Sangar is in Allahabad. So, the Archaeological Survey of India on March 10 issued a notification for reconstitution of the advisory committee for the multidisciplinary study of the river Saraswati. The ASI had set up the committee on December 28, 2017 for a period of 2 years. Next question is, which state has given a 30% wage increase for the state employee? 30% wage increase for the state employee. So, correct option is option C, Telangana. Telangana state has given a 30% wage increase for the state employee. Telangana Chief Minister K. Chandrasekhar Rao, KCR, on Monday announced a 30% pay hike for all state government employee and teacher under the 11th Pay Revision Commission, PRC. The government has also increased the retirement age of a state employee from the existing 58 to 61. So, next question is, recently passed away Sagar Sarhadi was a famous writer. So, Sagar Sarhadi was a famous writer. Noted writer, filmmaker Sagar Sarhadi, known for films like Kabhi Kabhi, Silsila and Bajar, passed away late night due to age-related issue. He was of 88 years. Sarhadi breathed his last at his residence in the neighborhood of Sion here. His nephew, filmmaker Ramesh Talwar, told on PTI. Next question is, recently the chief minister of which state has announced the establishment of 3 PSC women's battalions? So, correct option is option B, Uttar Pradesh. Which UP government to establish 3 PSC women battalions named after female warriors? At an event organized on dead anniversary of one of the greatest women in India history, Rani Avantibai Lodhi, Chief Minister Yogi Adityanath said at 3 provincial armed constabulary women battalions will be established after women warriors Rani Avantibai Lodhi, Udadevi and Jhalkar Bai, who sacrificed themselves in India's freedom struggle. Next question is, where has the two day Nandani River Festival concluded? So, correct option is option C, Mangalore. In Mangalore, the 2 days Nandani River Festival concluded. Where is Mangalore? In Karnataka, 2 day Nandani River Festival that was organized on the banks of river Nandani at Sahihitlu in Mangalore. So next question is, which state has declared to start India's first ambulance network for animals? So correct option is option B, Andhra Pradesh. A total of 175 mobile ambulance veterinary clinics will be placed at assembly constituency level on the line of 108 services for providing veterinary services at the doorsteps. So these mobile ambulances shall provide veterinary first aid services along with spot diagnosis and attending to emergency cases. One of the major facility these ambulances will provide is the hydraulic lift facility to lift animals and shift them to the nearest government veterinary facility in case of emergency. So next question is, recently which company MD Jay Wadia has resigned from his post? So correct option is option C, Go Air. So Go MD Jay Wadia has resigned from his post from the Go Air. Wadia family owned Go Air is heading into a key management change after Jay Wadia resigned from the post of managing director after serving in the role for 3 years. Next question is, which state has inaugurated the school of formal indigenous language and knowledge systems? Correct option is option B, Arunachal Pradesh. Option B, Arunachal Pradesh. Arunachal Pradesh Chief Minister Pema Khandu has inaugurated the state's first formal indigenous language and knowledge system school in East Kamang district. The first of its kind school called Nabu Navyang Yerko was inaugurated at Rang village near Sepa. So next question is, who has recently announced the acquisition of 58.1 stake in Gangavaram port? So correct option is option C, Adani Ports. Adani acquires key stakes in Gangavaram port for 3,604 crore. Billionaire Gautam Adani control Adani Ports and Special Economic Zone Limited ASPEZ announced the acquisition of 58.1% stake in Gangavaram Port Limited GVL from DVS. Next question is, which state has launched a Sankalp campaign to create awareness on the proper behavior of COVID? So correct option is option B, Madhya Pradesh. Madhya Pradesh is launching a state with Sankalp or resolution campaign from today for a week to create awareness on COVID appropriate behavior. So state continues to register high COVID positivity rate. AIR Bhopal correspondent reports that siren will be played at 11 a.m. and 7 p.m. in the state. So the public will stop at their place and take a 2-minute resolution for the use of mask and maintaining social distancing. So Indore and Bhopal continue to report higher number of COVID cases. The active case hold in both two cities more than 2,000. Next question is, who will be given the Gandhi Peace Prize for the year 2020? Correct option is option C, Sheikh Mujibur Rahman. The Gandhi Peace Prize is an annual award instituted by Government of India since 1995. The 125th birth anniversary commemoration year of Mahatma Gandhi, the award is open to all people regardless of nationality, race, language, caste, creed or sex. The jury for Gandhi Peace Prize is chaired by the Prime Minister Narendra Modi and comprises of two ex-officio members, namely the Chief Justice of India and the leader of the single largest opposition party in the Lok Sabha. So correct option is option C, Sheikh Mujibur Rahman. Next question is, recently in which country has the Sangay volcano erupted? In which country? So correct option is option B, Ecuador. Ecuador's Sangay volcano erupted on Thursday, spewing clouds of ash as high of 8,500 meters into the sky. The sky of Riobamba, the capital of the province of Chimbarco, was overcast by an ash cloud. Riobamba is at least 50 kilometers away from the volcano. Next question is, who has written a book titled Dawn Under the Dome? Correct option is option A, Swati Pandey. Swati Pandey. The Maharashtra Governor Bhagat Singh Koshyari released a digital e-book titled Dawn Under the Dome The digital book depicts the history of the Mumbai General Post Office building. It has been authored by Postmaster General of Mumbai Swati Pandey in collaboration with Orchida Mukherjee. So these are the 15 important questions. So one question has been asked in the last video. So question was, which state has recently emerged as a model state for Van Dhan Vikas Yojana? The correct option is option C, Manipur. Option C, Manipur. In Manipur, Van Dhan Vikas Yojana has been emerged as a model state. So this question has been asked, and one question is for you. The question is, who has launched the Catch the Rain campaign? So you have give the answer in the comment section box, and I will give you the answer in the next current affair video, that is 25th March 2021 video. So thank you everyone. Those who are new on our channel, please like, subscribe and share the content. Thank you everyone for watching this video.